When people get in the cab, they really say a lot of times, man, I can't believe how smooth this is. It's way better than my tractor. I'm Kent Thompson, R&D manager for Forage Innovations. I've been at Vermeer for 20 years. Really didn't start working on it until September of 15. Started building a prototype then. Actually had a build before Christmas, or right at Christmas, right before I went home. And then we really started testing it that next year. I'm a big zero-turn lawnmower fan. I've had one for over 15 years. You know, instantly you get almost half your time reduced when you switch to that type of device. So, you know, baling and mowing a yard aren't significantly different. You're still following a path, making tight corners, and trying to follow quote-unquote a windrow. So kind of put those two and two together, and ultimately started kind of developing that into a baler, and that's where it started. The self-propelled baler basically works like a traditional baler, tractor baler combination, except that it's much more maneuverable and we have much less steps in the cab and a much smoother ride obviously as well. So when you're going through the field, you start baling. When you get a full bale, the machine stops automatically. It will actually start putting the net wrap automatically. It'll rotate quarter turn if you wanted to. It will open the tailgate, let the bale out, shut the tailgate, rotate back in, and wait for you to hit one button to go again. So that's all you have to do in the cab is hit one button per bale. I guess I hope in the future that the ZR5, you know, can have kind of an impact in the industry, like the round baler did in 1971 with Gary Vermeer. You know, help with labor in the market out there. Same problem they're having today is trying to find people to work. And this machine makes it easier to get anybody in the cab and running it. Highly automated and simple to use. And you can run longer in the field, to be quite honest. So hopefully that's our impact of this machine.